Hiding shipping methods based on order subtotal is a great way to optimize the shipping on your WooCommerce site. The Elix Hide WooCommerce Shipping Methods plugin lets you set highly customizable rules to conditionally hide shipping methods. In this video, we will show you how to hide shipping methods based on the order subtotal. Suppose a customer wishes to order this hoodie. To hide the shipping methods based on order subtotal, we need to create a shipping rule. In the plugin settings, use the order subtotal range filters to set the amount that will act as a trigger. Once done, click on Save and continue to proceed. In the next window, pick out the shipping methods and options that you wish to hide if the conditions we set are satisfied. The plugin automatically pulls all the shipping methods and services that you have already configured for WooCommerce. Once you have selected all the shipping methods to hide, give the rule a name and click on Create Rule. What's more, the plugin lets you create any number of shipping rules. They can be easily managed from the Manage Rules tab. Now, when a customer puts a hoodie in his cart, based on the order subtotal, the plugin automatically hides shipping methods that you have set in the shipping rules. As you can see, when the cart is updated with different quantities of the hoodie, the subtotal increases and shipping methods display changes based on the rules we set using the plugin. This is particularly helpful to set up some promotional sale. For example, on ordering more than 3 units, you get free shipping. Go follow us on our social media channels, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more informative videos related to WordPress and WooCommerce.